my friends. In this video, I'll show how to reprogram the aperture in your Dandelion chip for Canon. Look, this is adapter with Dandelion chip installed into the camera. Now, in this chip, aperture 1.4. I need to reprogram to 2.8. First, choose the IE servo mode, then M mode, and 1 second. As you know, I will change in my chip the delay time to enter in program mode from 10 to 1 second. And then, look, now 1.4. Push this button, remove, 0.0, install, push. For the reprogram, rechange the aperture in the chip, choose the 4.0 in the display, and one push shorten button or one push the button depot field. And then change the aperture for value when you need. Now the aperture 2.8 and I push this button one time. Oh, now the aperture in this chip 2.8. Thank you for your attention.